aroma seems natural. We'd be good at roast chicken, too.
Smile, you're on candid camera.
Yeah. Come on, Charlie. Let's go this way. That's it.
I would throw it away. I wouldn't want my baby in it. Take it home to Rita.
Yeah.
Shoot. I need that.
Bullshit. I gave more than I got.
What you got?
I got beds back here too.
What kind of bed you got? Your wife might like to keep that. That's a part of a van.
That's a cheap part.
Better keep that. Sell it to a parts place.
What the heck?
Run over my chair.
Oh, this has been taken care of.
You be careful.
Yeah, my high chair.
This is dangerous, all this glass and stuff.
What about this thing, guys?
You keep that chair.
Son of a bitch.
You keep it.
Some bitch.
You quit talking like that, too. It's on this tape. It is on this tape.
Well, you dumbass.
You quit.
You're going to have to edit that.
No, I ain't.
Yes, you are. I'll haunt you.
Charlie not got down here yet? No, Dusty. Has Charlie not got down here yet? It's on tape, man. Make your words gracious. Are they going to tear all these little buildings down?
Yeah. Well,
thank you.
You're feeling amazing. Is that close or what?
We've been paying for it.
I said, we have been paying for it.
Kitchen. What, Mother? You want to do what?
I want that gingerbread trim. When they knock it down.
I know. I hate that. Are you looking for the tree right here? Hi! What horse stand?
It's not a horse stand. It's right beside the gingerbread of that piano. It was Ronnie.
Mike, I didn't see nothing beside it.
Well, they're taking it out. It's white.
I know.
It's painted white.
Really?
Oh, here it is. I believe it's got to lean up against the tree. I don't know if they have it or not. I think it's leaned up against the tree. It's a nice piece of wood. It's falling apart, but it just needs to be glued. I thought Ben might want it.
Yeah.
It's oak, good oak. It was Ron Moffin's grandmother's. Bob Moffin's grandmother. I got I looked at it and wanted it, and Danny got it for $19 after I left.
So I'll be doing yours, this on yours. I'll get the kids.
Several years ago, and he had the tune. Guy came and cost $100.
Yeah.
And Buddy had played this.
Yeah. They looked at it and they said it
quit. Floor was swagging in the house, and we sold it. I forgot now what to get for it, and it took about six men to carry that thing out of the house. Buddy, I mean, his load.
Yeah.
And look down there.
Yes, sir. Yeah, that building's gonna fall down on it.
No, it ain't.
It won't.
See
that gingerbread trim? We want to save it.
Rains on it, it'll fall off.
Yeah, it will. Hey, Roger. Roger. Maybe you could put it down there in this shed, you think? Down there in that shed, that old blue truck, up against the wall till Chad can get a hold of it.
Yeah.
He's gonna do it as soon as he gets back, I think. He was gonna do my thing first, but I'd rather him do this first. Against that wall over there. Chat's gonna make a piece of furniture out of it for her.
Yeah, said something about a TV.
Yeah, she wants to set her TV on it. If you can make that at the top and get enough to just make a side, you know, and just so she can have the wood. They told her that it wouldn't do any good to try to clean it up.
Mom had one.
Probably a week.
Who did it? Wouldn't stay in tune. Had to see him one time.
Yeah. I wondered about what was in there. A mouse trap.
Ding, 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 ding. I you can play the piano too, guys.
Watch it.
Put that together and it'll be a nice piece of furniture. I've got one just like it.
We got coffee going. Yeah. You bet don't look like this.
No. Looks nice.
Somebody can take care of that somewhere.
Where about Ann Charlie? Haul it out of here.
It might be your little girl go to housekeeping. She won't have any furniture and that'll be the only piece. We'll be glad to get that.
All right. Enough saving.
Let me see. This old dishwasher and air conditioner going?
They don't count. Is
it? What about that out that door?
They don't count. Nobody ever uses it.
I don't know about this thing.
Grab it, Charlie. Get out of here.
Yeah.
A 500-year-old house going down.
Roger, did you get all the rest of that stuff up out of the attic?
Huh? Oh, yeah. It's cleaned out completely.
Roger, nothing you're lying.
Nothing up there. Nothing
what
up there.
Leave? What did you leave?
There's nothing up there.
Roger.
Hey, tell him he just hit that wall. Yeah. I don't know if he's seen that or not. Hey, that's been one of the biggest tracks.
Thanks. come moving.
I got it. Got it on here.
Post office.